Draws to three. WPW, Gary Gorst, a veteran since the 70s. He's on two. And Chad Harden, the Pigeon Lake pilot. Parkland Fertilizers plants him on one. Heat seven. Quiet on the set. There's a horn, and they're off to a quick start right across the board. Outriders get their job done, and here comes Aubrey Mottawillow from the three barrel to the inside. Chad Harden, Parkland Fertilizers, right alongside of him, Gary Gorst and WPW. But look at that Hoadley Hornet fly, Aubrey Mottawillow. H&E Oil Field Services, three wide to the far side, and in the backside, he's now given that lead up to Chad Harden and Parkland Fertilizers with that rail advantage. Gary Gorst, WPW Industries, right in behind the pack. And Mitch Sutherland, Adam Chevrolet Buick GMC, stocking our leaders with every stride as they glide into that third with Chad Harden. Parkland Fertilizers. Things grow faster with Parkland, and his speed is growing as he rounds that third turn, easing ahead of Aubrey Mottawillow by a half a wagon length. And it's WPW with Gary Gorst. He's rounding the turn, all dressed up, no place to go, and here he comes to the wire. Chad Harden and his Parkland Fertilizers. Gary Gorst trying to make a move around the outside. Aubrey Mottawillow closing ground. Gary Gorst has a chance at the wire, and I think he might pull it off. It will be WPW. Gary Gorst. No, he got it. Chad Harden got him by a nose with Gary second, H&E third, and Mitch Sutherland fourth. I thought he was going to pull it off in that last 20 yards. Spooked Chad Harden.